वेरी सेल्फ ऑब्सेस्ड लेट मी टेल यू यार एक्चुअली इंजीनियरिंग की डिग्री गलती से हो गई एक्टिंग तो हमेशा से होनी थी वी कैन जस्ट मेक अ ग्रुप एंड टॉक अबाउट मिर्जापुर नो मैटर वेयर एवर वी आर स्टैंडिंग अली इज आल्सो वन ऑफ दोस पीपल इफ आई कॉल एनी टाइम ही विल बी देयर टू हेल्प मैं और अली ऐसे बैठ के डिस्कस कर रहे थे तो मैं वो क्योंकि लखनऊ के हैं तो मैंने कहा हाँ, हाँ, हाँ. तो मेरे तो नाना जी मिर्जापुर के मैं तो बचपन में वहाँ पर एक दो साल होली मनाई है गन्स इन द हाउस एंड आई हैव मैंने कहा हाँ होता है ये मिर्जापुर में मुझे पता है जब ऐसे पूछ लो ना तो कुछ याद ही नहीं आता मैं तो काउंट ही आया मैं आपकी रिक्शा जा रही है और साथ में एक गाड़ी चल रही है ऑनेस्टली बताऊँ मैं तो वैसे भी लाइक
उस रात से लेकर आज तक हम रोए नहीं क्योंकि अब रोने की बारी उनकी है
पास या फेल तो टीचर पे डिपेंड करता है रॉबिन जी
कानपुर की नंबर वन लव स्टोरी तुम्हारे साथ ही बनाएंगे फिल्म भी मैं बेस्ट हूं
छी
घर से भाग के मुंह को ढक के इश्क ना हमको पसंद
अभी टाइम विद ब्रिया सो आई एम हियर विद माय कप ऑफ कॉफी आई होप यू आर टू चीयर्स So tell me honestly, you know, I was talking about the whole Mirzapur madness. Has it settled, you know, amongst the people who've acted in this, you know, franchise that's become a cult now? You know, do you think you can ever get over that Mirzapur vibe?
We are very self-obsessed. Let me tell you. We can just make a group and talk about Mirzapur no matter wherever we are standing. We just need four people from the same Mirzapur family and we just start talking. We're so self-obsessed at times that I feel that people who are standing with us actually feel that how rude they are. They probably might feel that I think even before the audience gave their verdict on the show and they liked it or not liked it after while we were shooting it and after that we were just You know, it's like a family who's done its work and they're like, we are happy no matter. I mean, we obviously want people to like it. But we were happy that it's done. We still are very self-obsessed. Mm-hmm.
So, you know, you have worked in a show which is obviously you're bound to be friends who are like family. You know, that is the kind of time that you've spent together. You have laughed, cried with your characters and you have seen that progression. So tell me, who's that one friend? I mean, 3 AM friend to cliche, but you know, one go-to friend from that Mirzapur franchise that you would actually call at any given time, and you know, he or she will be there for you.
I want to name 6 people in this.
Okay.
why 6 people is because we just have a group of these.
Yeah.
So we've been doing Zoom calls. Like every Saturday in the lockdown, without fail, we've partied on a Zoom call. And I think any of them, if I call at any given point in time, I think they'll all be up on their toes to sort of help me. And that this relationship has gone beyond work. You know, it's not only we, though yes, we got connected because of work, because of Mirzapur, but I found this family that is just going to be there no matter what. So this has gone beyond. So Shweta.
So every Shweta.
Shweta, my director Guru, my writer Puchi, my DOP Sanjay Kapoor, Sharad, which is Anju, and Ali also because I feel Ali is also one of those people. If I call anytime, he'll be there to help.
Okay, so every Saturday this Zoom call happens. It's like a ritual.
It's like a party. In the lockdown, it was literally a ritual because it was happening every Saturday. And then when the lockdown got over, so we made it a thing that we'll at least meet once a week. Before everyone.
अब धीरे धीरे चीजें खुलना शुरू हो गई हैं आई एम श्योर यू नो इवन द शूटिंग एंड एवरीथिंग हैज स्टार्टेड विद ऑब्वियसली द मच नीडेड सेफ्टी प्रिकॉशंस सो फ्रॉम देन एंड नाउ यू नो इट्स अ वेलकम इट्स अ रिस्पाइट फॉर एवरीवन यू नो वी कैन वेंचर आउट बट व्हाट इज इट दैट यू आर डूइंग आई एम श्योर यू वर आल्सो डूइंग वन और टू एड्स व्हाइल इन द लॉकडाउन शूटिंग फ्रॉम द कन्फाइंस ऑफ योर होम बट अब कैसे चीजें बदली हैं आपके लिए और आर यू गोइंग आउट एंड शूटिंग व्हाट इज इट लाइक
यस आई एम आई शॉट फॉर 3 एड्स And the first time was you know how it's going to happen, and in everything that you go out for shooting, they test you. So I have probably tested like now 6-7 times already. So they test you, and now it's
just first time must be really really scary, yeah, just to put that thing in your nose, and you know, and then you're really worried, what if I have it, you know, that is also there.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel ki mujhe hoke ja chuka hai. I mean, I think I want to get an antibody test done, although I've never had symptoms, but you know, the kind of when you go out so much and you're working, it just, this thought crosses your mind, yaar abhi tak nahi hua to uska matlab shayad ho chuka hoga kabhi.
So Harshita, I'm seeing a lot of these messages, Dimpi Pandit, and Sayukta. So, you know, a lot of your favorite characters, people actually still, you know, identify with the roles that you've actually played on screen. So it's, I mean, it will be cruel to ask you which one is your favorite, so I'm not going to do that. But I just want to ask a little bit about your journey. I mean, I believe you come from a family of doctors. आपकी खुद की एक डिग्री है, which is an engineering degree. तो ये acting कैसे हुआ ये?
यार actually engineering की डिग्री गलती से हो गई. Acting तो हमेशा से होनी थी. Yeah, actually because again मेरे parents doctors हैं. Although मेरी mom theater background से, उन्होंने पंजाब में 9 साल theater किया है. Yeah, she's always and she's also a doctor. But literally when it came to choosing acting as a career, then they were very skeptical, because it's just that, you know, parents typical mindset, unko lagta tha ki my matlab ye intelligent hai, why is she not going for a you know, further studies, and ye wo and plana. To mujhe, and in fact I remember telling them that mujhe engineering bhi nahi karni, matlab my choice 18 years mein I wanted to do graduation in acting. But हमारे यहाँ पे NSD and FTI, all these good institutes, उनके लिए आपको ग्रेजुएट होना जरूरी है.
होना जरूरी है.
I had to be a graduate to be into NSD or FTI. That is why I did graduation. That's the reason I did graduation, because I thought जब इसमें जाना है, graduation चाहिए, mom dad भी बोल रहे हैं, तब तक उनको लगा 4 साल engineering करेगी, भूल जाएगी, भूत उतर जाएगा. But एक्चुअली ऐसा हुआ नहीं, और मैं फोर्थ तो थर्ड ईयर में मैंने एड्स एंड ऑल दिल्ली में करना स्टार्ट कर दिया था, तो फोर्थ ईयर में मेरे स्कूल कॉलेज में आए थे स्टार प्लस एंड ऑल. सो आई जस्ट डिडंट गेट टाइम टू गो टू FTI और NSD. आई गॉट वर्क बिफोर दैट, एंड देन आई, इट वाज, यू नो, आई जस्ट थॉट दैट इट्स बेटर नाउ आई विल लर्न व्हाइल वर्किंग. सो एवरीथिंग आफ्टर दिस हैज बीन द जर्नी. सो ऑलवेज it always had to be an actor. Engineering happened because I wanted to act.
So what was your first performance like? Do you remember your first time on stage where a lot of people are watching you, there is an audience in rapt attention?
So I started doing Kathak when I was in third standard. So I have done stage performances with like 20,000 people also, but it started when I was in like 6-7. So from a very young age, I've done stage performances back in Delhi. And so stage started from then only. And acting and all, drama and all, I did in my college.
Acha. So you are a Delhi girl. But I also want to know that you have your Nanihal, which has got something to do with Deoria, Mirzapur. Kuch connection hai. Is that correct?
वो भी बड़ा मिक्स्ड कनेक्शन है एक्चुअली. ननिहाल, माय नानी इज फ्रॉम पंजाब, तो मोस्टली तो मॉम भी पंजाब से ज्यादा जुड़ी हुई है, बट मेरे नाना जी एक्चुअली देवरिया के हैं, व्हिच इज इन मिर्जापुर, व्हिच इज अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट नियर टू मिर्जापुर, एंड देन ही वाज ब्रॉट अप इन मिर्जापुर. तो मुझे तो जब मुझे सीजन 1 में भी मुझे याद है, मैं और अली ऐसे बैठ के डिस्कस कर रहे थे, तो मैं, वो क्योंकि लखनऊ के हैं, तो मैंने कहा तो मेरे तो नाना जी मिर्जापुर के, मैं तो बचपन में वहां पर 1-2 साल होली मनाई है. तो वहां उनके उनके ब्रदर का जो घर था, मेरी मॉम इज सिंगल चाइल्ड, तो हम लोग मम्मा और नाना जी और नानी सब अमृतसर में रहते थे, बट नाना जी के साथ वी गॉन व्हेन वी वर किड्स इन मिर्जापुर.
तो आई
सी गन्स इन द हाउस एंड आई हैव, मैंने कहा हाँ होता है ये मिर्जापुर में, मुझे पता है.
So you would be the one person, जब आपने स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी होगी तो it was not very difficult to, I'm sure it's a dramatized version of things, but I'm sure कुछ चीजें तो आप बहुत आसानी से relate कर पा रहे होगे, because you you know, in your summer vacations, when you go there, you must have seen a lot of those things, or the dialect for that matter.
Dialect, yes. तभी इतना ध्यान नहीं दिया था, but dialect, जैसे उस घर में तो मैंने अपनी चाचियों को भी देखा है, मतलब used to call them चाचा भी, मेरे मॉम की कजन ब्रदर थे, तो वो लोग यहाँ यहाँ तक घूंघट उनका रहता था, you know, यहाँ तक. Unless नाम की you are there inside where all women are, you cannot see their faces.
Okay.
I've seen that. Then, of course, when I told you, I've seen. But again, Mirzapur में जो दिखाया था, it's also a dramatized version.
Yeah, yeah.
So अभी gun तो किसी के घर में भी हो सकती है. पर हाँ, पर I had the idea कि हाँ, थोड़ा होता है.
Okay, so you know, did this lockdown and the entire 2020, when obviously the lockdown was announced and when all of us were more at home, what is that one thing that you probably reconnected with? You were talking about your love for dancing and how you were a trained Kathak dancer. So did you revisit that, or you know, people, you know, take to writing, या फिर कुछ किताबें पढ़ते हैं? What was your routine like, or something that you actually connected with, which you never really found time to do, you know, when you were shooting actively?
You know, in lockdown, my lockdown was very, very constructive. उसके बाद जैसे ही lockdown खुला, मैं फिर से वापस lazy और वापस वो गई lazy in terms of doing that thing. मुझे set पे खड़े रह के आप 24 घंटा काम करा लो, but उसके अलावा my life is little lazy. So I started writing. I wrote a couple of poems. दो तीन मैंने अपने Instagram पे डाली, तो लोगों ने बोला और लिखो. और फिर मैंने बहुत सारी और लिखी है जो अभी तक डाली नहीं है कहीं. और उसके बाद लॉकडाउन जैसे खत्म हुआ, मैंने सब छोड़ दिया. आई हैव नॉट रिटन एनीथिंग इन सो मेनी डेज, सो मेनी मंथ्स नाउ. बट आई थिंक दैट इज वन थिंग दैट आई वुड वांट टू स्टार्ट अगेन. डांसिंग आई कुडंट डू. आई डिड लिटिल बिट ऑफ योगा बिकॉज आई हैड एन इंजरी लास्ट ईयर, एंड इनफैक्ट इन 2019 लास्ट टू लास्ट ईयर. एंड आई एम still like it's taking me time because I kept shooting in the injury. I in fact shot Mirzapur all action and everything I shot in that injury. And now because of which my other leg is also, you know, not stable. So now I'm going to my physio again. So even though I could dance, but now my physio has asked me that not to do it, because sometimes we feel that, you know, everything is fine, our body is working fine, but at times internally there are still loopholes. So I'm correcting that, and I really, really want to get back to dancing because I'm just missing dancing so much these days. So yeah. And then I also took up an instrument, flute.
Yeah.
I promised everyone that I'm going to put a video soon. But again, I think there's a gap that came between my teacher's timings and me, and then abhi wo ruk gaya hai. But I promise that.
Kahan hai Harshita? Has pass hai kya? Kahin flute to nahi hai? Ab hum live performance kara sakte.
Live performance, definitely, I'm just taking like few months, and I want to get back to dancing, and this two things I really want to do.
You mentioned poetry. First of all, how did you think that you had a knack for writing poems? And can you just narrate a few lines or something that you've written of late? Kuch aisa so, jo to aapko.
Again, I'm telling you, I cannot narrate, and it's not like I do poetry. I would just sit down and write what's in my head.
Okay.
And that just led to, so I just wrote one thing when, you know, all these migrant workers were going home because of lockdown. They were not, you know, able to. So I wrote something on that, and people said you should write. And then I wrote a couple of other things, and I'm a very amateur writer. I mean, it's just that what's coming in my head, and then I just write it down. That's all I do. So if you ask me to narrate, I will not be able to do it unless I read what I've written. But writing gave me a lot of internal satisfaction, that when you just pen down your thoughts.
Yes, yes.
It just somehow gives you a very pleasant feeling after you've written it. And I think I'm going to start doing that again.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, before aapki coffee thandi ho jaye ya khatam ho jaye, so I have this segment called Sip and Spit. Ready? Sip and Spit. Ready?
Yeah.
Take a sip if you've had a really funny audition experience.
Really funny audition experience. Funny. In what funny in terms of?
I mean, something that probably had you laughing, or you thought, "Arey, kya ho gaya?" I mean, something which is really unusual or weird. I said weird audition experience. सोचना पड़ रहा है तो नहीं होगा
जब ऐसे पूछ लो ना तो कुछ याद ही नहीं आता
याद नहीं आता
weird I mean I would have found it weird but maybe okay. it wasn't weird but
कौन सा
तो मुझे मत पूछो लेकिन हाँ एक बार ऐसा हुआ था कि मैं ऑडिशन कर रही थी और कई बार ऐसा होता है कि आपका जो आपको क्यूज दे रहा है मतलब जो आपके साथ ऑडिशन कर रहा है अगर तो वो अच्छा एक्टर हो यू नो वो भी तो बहुत अच्छे ऑडिशन निकलते हैं अगर वो तो एक बार ना मतलब ऐसे बोलना नहीं चाहिए बट इट्स जस्ट दैट जो सामने वाला था तो बेसिकली द अदर द गाय नीडेड टू हैव अ अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्क्रिप्ट ही वाज अ वेरी हैड अ हेवी वॉइस एंड यू नो दैट ऑरा एंड द पर्सनालिटी वाज लाइक दैट like in the character but the person who was doing it had a very squeaky female voice you know
okay.
so it was just happening that every time that I was hearing him because it's also actually I'm telling you auditions are way more difficult I feel than acting on set because you just have to imagine a lot of things that whole atmosphere and you have to feel that you are in it even more than the actual set
yeah
so I don't know. Maybe I would have just laughed once or twice in the
audience. Okay. So, yeah, okay. Okay. Take a sip. If you've ever been starstruck on your own shoot set,
I've never been starstruck on my not starstruck, but I've been little intimidated a little bit.
Okay. Okay.
During Mirzapur season one. And I've been starstruck, but the star here was the director.
So okay.
Yeah. And she was that person was she. So Soya is like a really really favorite director of mine. I just love her. And we happened to be in the same scenario of a Excel's party. And I saw her and I had this in the washroom and I had this fan moment and I told her, listen, I'm having this fan moment. Can I just hug you? So this happened.
Okay. Take a sip. If you have a bizarre vanity van story, a really bizarre one.
Bizarre.
Yeah, bizarre. Bizarre or funny.
मुझे कभी-कभी लगता है मैं बहुत ही boring हूँ. मेरे साथ ना तो बहुत ज़्यादा weird चीज़ें होती हैं या bizarre चीज़ें होती हैं या मैं शायद उनको याद नहीं रखती हूँ. अब बताओ बनाने के लिए कोई story नहीं है bizarre.
Or let me rephrase it. You know, you take a sip if you're being caught off guard. Doing some really peculiar stuff, you know, with your phone or otherwise, or trying to rehearse a line or dancing, and somebody just entered.
Yeah, yeah, that happened. Oh, I forgot to lock the door of the vanity, and I was probably doing my exercise of, you know, face and you know, all those weird facial exercises.
Yeah, yeah.
And somebody opened the door and. I just,
okay. Take a sip. If you have written or received a love letter in your life, कौन सा वाला है? Written or love received?
Written, don't never know. Gave it. And received also. Received तो मतलब in the school time.
School.
But okay. Written much later in life, like.
Okay.
In college last years and never gave
it
to the person.
Okay. Okay. Take a sip if you've ever had a stalker in real life. Huh? School. College. Abhi.
School, college. Abhi wale stalkers jo hote hain wo social media pe zyada hote hain. But you know, you would call it stalking, but it was a very sweet stalking also happening.
Those boys who want to show, yeah.
And that person, and in fact, girls also traveled for 9 hours without knowing whether I will be able to meet them or not. And they so that fandom of that show was huge. So
that way,
I mean, I was just walking out of my hotel to go eat something, and somebody calls me from behind, and that person has traveled 9 hours to just to meet me. You know, so that way, keeping a track of where I am.
Okay.
College में तो
the sweet ones also, the boys who used to like you and all. उसमें
तो count ही आ रहा है, मैं आपकी रिक्शा जा रही है और साथ में एक गाड़ी चल रही है.
Ah, that's true. That's true. Okay, from stalking, take a sip if you've ever had a crazy fan encounter. And I hope you remember this one. You're already taking a sip. So, इतने सारे crazy fan encounters हुए.
Crazy fan encounter मतलब nobody has been crazy, like crazy crazy, but they've been like very sweet. I'm telling you, I was in Adi Shakti. Again, one of these stories. I was in Adi Shakti. That's a again an acting coaching center in Pondicherry. And they basically don't allow anyone to, because a lot of actors also come there, so they don't allow anyone else to come and meet them while they are in the, it's a 10-day program. And on the 9th day, they came and told me that there's this one girl who's been calling them consistently every day, and they've been telling her, no, you know, you, this is just, you can't meet her, you probably arrange something else, because this is a space where we don't allow. But and that girl was a little girl, like a teenage, probably like a 16-17 year old girl, but she was so adamant that she actually came. So I was in Pondicherry, she came from far end of Chennai, and I was in and she came with a lot of gifts. So on the 9th day, they told me that, you know, this girl is, she just wants to come and meet you, and we've been telling no, but you meet her now. And you know, I felt so, I mean, that was overwhelming.
Overwhelming.
There were experiences like a woman who's pregnant thinking to name her daughter, or if she has a daughter, then Sayukta, my character name Sayukta or Harshita, all that. So you know, that Sada Hak fandom was like that. So that has, all those experiences have always been overwhelming to me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, all right. That's actually, yeah, obviously that's a beautiful story. Take a sip if you have, this is the last one, take a sip if you remember, I mean, I've asked you this, but you remember very starkly your very first applause in front of a performance, live audience or anything.
I think Talcatura. I'll just ask my mom. Again, I was doing a Kathak performance, and it was and I was solo, so first time I performed solo. Otherwise it was always a group. I performed solo. And I remember it, the performance went on for like probably more than 2 hours or something. And I was continuously dancing for 3 hours, and I was a kid, like I was in 6th or 7th standard. And uske baad, like, it was like a huge, because I also didn't realize what I did, you know, it was just a huge applause. My Guruji came to me and he's like, I am so proud of you. And there was this elder Guruji who came and touched my feet. He touched my feet because it was a gesture. Because my Guruji had played, like, while doing the tabla, he played, not practiced. But it just, I just did it. Bade Guruji were not, he didn't think that I would be able to pull it off. But I think something happened, and for me, that was like everyone's coming to me and telling me that, you know, you're so good. I think that's the time when it started, when it hit me that, you know, when you're performing, people like you, you know. Right. I think that is where this whole thing of performance and performing something and people coming and telling you you're good or whatever, I think that's how this whole thing started. Now I want to be an actor, I want to...
Okay. Harshita, how often do you check your Facebook and Instagram DMs? This is why one of your fan pages.
Since the time I've become active on Insta, which a lot of my fan clubs are only telling me that, you know, good, we like it, you're now active on Insta. I think I started checking Insta a lot.
Okay.
Facebook, I am hardly active on Facebook, but Insta I check.
So tell me, I'm sure there are a lot of people sliding into your DMs, and ek baar jab aap clear karne lagte ho that you actually read through a few of them, anything really funny, bahut hi bizarre or funny moments hote
hain. Bizarre to bahut hote
hain. Hey, follow me.
Mails bhi aate hain
mujhe. Okay. You know the, hey beautiful, why don't you follow me? I'm so cool.
No, why don't you become my girlfriend? I'm single. They tell me that I am single.
So direct.
So you will be happy with me.
Oh, wow. Confidence, level of confidence, this is what it is. Everybody wants to know about this, and I'm sure obviously your storyline is continuing. So Mirzapur 3, what can we expect? Would you know of anything? when is the shooting starting or anything that you can actually give away to your fans?
Dekho, shooting will start this year. this much I can tell you. And actually, right now, we've not been called to discuss the story. Discuss as in they telling us what is in store for each character. But it's going to be interesting as always. As Puneet ji says, don't expect. Just see.
How has your life changed after Mirzapur? Now, Little Birdie also told me that you nearly rejected, doing Dimpy's character. Is that correct? You nearly said no.
Yeah. Season one, first time when first call when it had come. Because that time, we didn't understand what web is. I had done one show. And I had not even faced, Mumbai otherwise. Like, I had work in hand. I did it for 2.5 years. The show was on me. I was like, now though, I'm sorted, right?
But
of course, web was not web. I didn't know what is it. And then they said it's a sister's role. And I thought, I am not doing it. But then, of course, things changed when I went and I met them. And they took me through the story. And I knew how it's going to build up. And then I thought that, it's more than anything, I found people really nice. And I thought it was a great environment to be part of. And I'm glad because I would have regretted, I would have killed myself if I would have said no.
Yeah, correct. Okay, this is another show that obviously everybody is a fan of, Sada Haq. So about those special memories that are still fresh in your minds from the show. One of the shows that has always been talked about when we talk about you.
I know. I think that show, I also still feel so happy talking about the show. Although there are many Sada Haq lovers who are still looking forward to watching me like full-fledgedly again like Sada Haq. But guys, that also will happen. Take time, take its course. So Sada Haq memories, there are many. So, because that was my home. I would spend 5 hours at my place and like almost like 16 hours, 14 hours on the set. So that was my home. And then it was actually like a college because we used to go, we had our rooms and then we used to eat together. We had, there were times when I'm like in the initial days, if I've gotten sleepy, I've just slept on the set somewhere. Then it was, we always used to hang out and eat, especially lunch in Param's room.
Okay.
So, yeah, whenever I meet them, it's almost like, college friends meeting because I just felt like I'm in college only. The college is only continuing till, in the Sada Haq days, it used to feel like that.
But I also, before I actually let you go, wanted to ask you this because you're talking about that web space, which was not really what it is right now when you actually signed on for Mirzapur back then. Having said that, you have been part of these shows like Happily Ever After, for that matter, Vindaleen. And, Sada Haq ka ek apna hi, ek phase raha hai. People have associated and there is a massive fan following, especially the youth that connects with it. But to people who ask you this question, that would you like to actually return to TV? I know films are something that should be, obviously, you'd be looking up and you'd obviously be aiming high. But do you think right now is the time that you'd like to do that or maybe a limited series? Never say never. Would you want to do that?
No, of course. I even wanted to do TV series after the first show. A limited ones. But again, the time is now. They don't have limited They don't have, there's a structural problem when it comes to finite also. One, we don't have too many finite. Finite for TV still means a year. It's just 1 year period that they look forward to. And even if it's not 1 year, it needs 6 months of complete commitment. As in from day one to the 6 month end day. And otherwise in web, what happens, you have like schedules, like first, second, third or whatever. And then, then you can plan 2 projects also. So now if suppose tomorrow somebody comes to me from TV and says that, we need yours, then we'll do now to 8 months. Like every day, I cannot commit to one thing. that Correct. Window is not available. So that's the only problem. Otherwise, why not? I've always said TV start with such good concepts.
Mm-hmm.
And TV
Correct.
Still has, I think, a bigger reach.
Okay. All right, Harshita, this was really lovely talking to you. Thank you so much for doing this. And I wish you all the very best for your upcoming projects. And fingers crossed and waiting for Mirzapur 3, like all other fans of yours.
Thank you so much. It was lovely talking to you. I had a great time.